And welcome back, everybody, for another episode of Nioh. We're here about to start the main mission, the Spirit Stone Slumber. The head of...
Yo-irashita, Hanzo-dono. Sassoku-ja-ga, Oni-ga-dete, Uchi-no-tono-wa Dazaifu-yori-modotte-konu-no-desu. Ude-ga-tari-nu-ka.
All right, we're in Dazafu at 1600 of May. All right. Also changed the lighting a little bit. Seemed like before it was a little too bright. So hopefully that fixes it a little bit. Alright, let's just get the little shrine to get some points going. Alright, nope. Okay, we're good. Alright, can we open up this door? Nope, it's not open from this side. Alright, this is gonna be... Seems like a very big map, so... Yeah, put that phone on silent. There. Alright, seems like a lot of people have been fighting here. I've been keeping my eye out for anybody with an actual axe. What up, buddy? Picked up a little few skills from the spear, as in the parry mechanism. Seems pretty worthwhile. Been practicing with it a little bit. Seems a lot of fun. Search you while you guys get your act together. That's one. And that's two. Pick up money. Is there anything over here? Nope. Ooh. Go. Some bombs. Oh man, we're gonna have to search every little crank and naggy here just to get some items here. Alright, so let's I guess we're crossing the bridge. There's a yokai over there. Axe? Nope. Sword. There's a kodomo right over there. All right, let's take on the yokai first. I have... Oh! I have a level 34. Whatever. Yeah. Do your thing. Give me a horn. Horn? Oh. I guess no horn. Dude, you want to play the bomb game? You wanna eat the bombs, man? God darn it. Okay. Little buddy, come on. Okay. Alright, seems like that way we can't go. Where's the axe, dude? Let's just see what kind of axe he has. Come on. Let's see what you got. Is it a fire axe? Come on. Oh, I can't parry in high stance. And it seems like I can't parry no matter what. Alright, let's just get him out of here. Ooh, that was scary. All Alright, seems like the pairing system with this guy is a little harder. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh. Stay down. And axe? Did you drop me off an axe? No, you didn't. So that was a complete waste of time. Alright, what do we have here? Oh, you already have... Uh-huh. And stabby stabby. I can't pick up the arrows? Nope, can't pick up any more. Oh. So it seems I can go in the water. Okay. Just take out the sword for a bit. Dude, I'm right in front of you. Ooh. No, no, no. Sheathe your sword. Yes. That noise of electricity flying the entire time is kind of annoying after a while. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm just hugging one side of the build. Whoa, whoa, a ninja. Okay. Haha, you didn't like the electricity one, huh? Boom, the parries. I guess I kick you. That works too. Okay. Oh, well, I guess you're waiting for invitation? Pop this bad boy open. Dual swords. Okay. What do you have here? Oh, here's another guy. Okay, let's. Okay, so we have just taken care of this guy. Let's go over here. Once this place flourishes, even known as a sort of a capital away from the capital. But look at it now. Lord Taka Cage rebuilt it a little, but... dead people. Nothing on this side. Oh, we got that thing mooching on that. Oh my god. No! Stop it! Battle menu. Oh! She's got right there. Okay, can I open this door? No, I cannot. Alright. Jump across. Let's see what we got. Whoa! Come on, do your jump. Do your jump. And go. What up, boy? Woo! Shoo! The katana just cuts open the... really does a number on their horns. Put away your sword, buddy. Alright. Stabby. I think it's just the sword in general is like electrified. It's just doing a number. I do realize that the elements, the ones with elements, do a lot more damage. Whoa! What the heck are you? What the hell? Got the spears, and it's the big boys there are the ones that. They become big and strong, okay. See how I do with the sword against these guys. This is axe, sword, katana, dual katanas. I should actually move out of the way. Well, if I continue sitting there like a doofus. Take a potion in case. Yokai insect. Okay. Oh, there's a guy right there. Whoa! That's far away. Come on, little buddy. Seems like they're all on the outside of the map, like on the outer parts of the map. Check all these little weird looking houses. Okay, anything? No, let's climb up here and see what we got here. Seems like you can't really fall. Oh, oh no! The parries! Get stabbed, boy. Really, that's all this was over here? Oh, I was about to say. More bombs. I don't suppose I can just jump down. Oh yeah, there we go. The spear. I didn't even check how many of these things are. Come here, Mr. Yokai. Bombs. Oh. Well now. Did I? I was about to say that. I guess I missed. Alright, we got that out of the way. Let's see what else I can do. Aria. Kito Tenjin no Tatari da. Mo Kometo. That looks like a boss. I don't know why. Let's continue exploring a little bit. Locked. Okay. Let's just explore the... Whoa! Didn't even see you there. Jump. Oh, okay, a little short. Oh, gotcha. Okay, some stones and arrows. I can't pick that up. I just came all around, didn't I? Okay, so we circled around. Pick up the elixir. Let's see what over here is. Okay. Ow! Oh, you bastard! Gate key. Okay, so that probably opens up one of the gates there. Okay, so that should open up over here, right? Oh my lord! Okay, they do a lot of damage. Seems like getting up. Okay, that was just dumb of me. I knew that they actually do. Is it downward and upward? There we go, I got him out of the way. Oh, I just love doing that. I love doing that. Okay. Heal up. Let's level up while we're at it. I know skill brings up all my points, so we'll put some points, I guess, into skill for now. I'd rather... Magic. I'm trying to get the healing one. Just one. There's a skill there that he heals you over time. Let's see if we find some axes. No axes. God dang, nobody likes to play with an axe, it seems. Oh, okay. Horn. Yes, I don't get a horn out of it, but I got an elixir. Okay. Let's see how this is going to work out. Do I have any skill that will help me out? Oh, this is the item I found that got in the Twilight. Not bad, it's just not amazing neither. It's this one. What? Additional? Oh, yes. What does my other one do? Meet up from people versus paralyzed. Get out of here. Enchanted weapons. Well then, I guess I'll be enchanting my weapons. I think I have... Turn back if you want to leave. Oh, you're lightning. I don't think this sword's gonna work very much. And lightning bolts everywhere. Nope, lightning bolt is definitely not gonna work with this. Oh no! Alright, note to self. Okay, so we're gonna have to do this. Everywhere. Okay, double slash. Okay, lightning bolt again. It's like static electricity because he kind of. Okay, I'm just getting munched on. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay, I need, okay, that's a new little trick. Down you go. Down you go. Okay. I almost died of you. Now you're gonna do that. Oh, we picked up a few spear or some parts. Alright. Let's just quickly explore. I like the way the spear looks when it has enchantment, living weapon. It's pretty neat. Okay. Can I actually hit that? Alright. That you repelled my familiar. Here? I don't think it was. Just quickly, just glancing over. Okay, no, we're good. Okay. All right, guys. I think I'm gonna take this opportunity, and it seems like this thing continues going for a little while longer, it seems. So thank you very much for watching, and stay tuned for the next one. Peace.